me, Marisa, and today I have a special guest with me, my best friend Alyssa. She's sunburned, so like ignore that.
Yes.
Anyways, but today we're gonna be doing a blindfolded guess that candy challenge. So pretty much Alyssa has a whole bag of candy put out for me. I could be guessing by only using my sense of taste, and I will be wearing this so I can't see. As you can see, it's Halloween design. Let's give her that. And she has a score chart for me, if I get it right, wrong, and yeah. So without further ado, let's just get right on into the video.
So the first one is this. If she doesn't guess this one, then I don't, there's something wrong with her. Because this is the easy one. Oh my god.
Can you open it for me?
Oh god.
I can't even feel, I can't see.
Okay, so.
Are there a Kit Kat?
Yes. Yes. The second one's also kind of easy. So yeah, she's ever had this before, but hopefully she does well. Oh my god.
Is this like a twist?
That's what it feels like.
Oh, Snickers.
Focusing because it's like, so I can just say it later.
Ew, what is this?
But you probably know what it is, but you have to guess what type of that it is.
Is it?
It's dark chocolate.
Darn it, it had crunchies in it. It tastes like freaking almond.
No. This is the next one. It's also really easy. So hopefully you get it.
I got it. What are those things called? I like one of those three squares things. A Hershey's.
Yes, sir.
Hey!
Oh my. Okay. So this is the next one. As you can, I don't know. You're delicious.
I'm gonna be a sugar high after this. Is this a Three Musketeers?
No, ma'am.
A Snicker?
No. What's up with you and Snickers? your Snickers.
I don't know what it is.
It's a Milky Way.
Oh, so stupid.
It's pretty dumb. Oh god. Here's the next one. You probably know what it is, but you have to guess what type it is. So yeah.
That tastes like a throw much to choose still. What is this? Ew! It's like coconut. Why does this taste like coconut?
When it's like the opposite. Coconut when you were eating almond joy, but now you're
almond joy did not taste like coconut, you stupid.
Then what is this? Tell me what that is. Tell me what these are.
This is a Reese's peanut butter cup.
What kind?
Pumpkin.
Congratulations. This is the next one, which you guys probably don't know.
I'm scared.
I can't even say it, but just.
What the heck?
Oh my god.
What is this? Is it a Whopper?
No, sir.
What is it?
A mini egg.
What?
I don't know.
Oh my god.
Mini egg. Okay. So, this is the next one.
Oh god.
Ooh.
Ew, that feels mean. Ew, what are you, stop.
Okay.
Okay, this honestly has to be Snickers.
No.
You hesitated, I knew it wasn't. Things like the ones that have Oreos in it.
No.
Mm-hmm.
No, it's Twix.
Exactly! Twix has Oreos in it!
You! No!
Yes, it does.
Cookie bars. Caramel. Milk.
Cookie! It's a cookie bar! It has Oreo cookie in it!
No, it does not.
Okay, just trust me that I never said that.
Oh god, no, we have to. You said Oreos and Twix. Never. No. That's just.
Sorry.
The next one is okay. This is also you have to guess which type of this is.
What the heck is this?
Oh wait. There you go.
What did you do? Are you eating it?
No.
Yeah, you are.
No.
Where's the other one?
Right there. It's just weird to eat them both.
No, it's not. I want both.
That's weird.
Is it? Definitely a Kit Kat.
But
what?
What type?
White chocolate.
No, sir. It's Halloween orange.
Oh. It tastes like white chocolate, so close enough.
This is the last one. It is. I don't know. Yeah, you can, but it's just.
So, okay, this is what I'm reading. Do you see it? Yeah.
There you go.
I'm running on sugar high, y'all. Okay.
Oh, wait, you were. No, I'll tell you in a second. I feel.
What is this?
Oh god.
Is it a dove?
Yes, sir.
That's good.
Yes.
Do I have to guess the type?
Yes.
Even though.
Okay.
you mess it up?
Yes. Just guess, though. Just guess.
Is it dark chocolate?
Yes. The last one you ate was actually the almond one. You were right on the last one.
Oh, my God.
I thought you were wrong, because I for...
Guys, she messed up.
I'm kidding. Oh, okay. Oreos and Twix. So, yeah.
Can I take this off?
Yes, I guess it's over.
Oh, it's so bright in here. How did I do?
It looks like a little bit of good, a little bit of bad.
It's gonna be like a little turtleneck thing now. A little bit of good, a little bit of bad.
A little bit of act right.
How many got wrong? Okay, I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I got 5 wrong. And I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 right. So I got more than half right. It's fine, guys. So what'd you think of the video? If you liked it, please give it a big thumbs up, you know, because if you like it, you should show that you like it by giving it a thumbs up. And if you enjoy my content and want me to upload more, please hit that red button below that says subscribe. I upload at least once a week. And if you have any video suggestions, comment them below. And yeah. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you next time. Bye. Candy! Like, I have to go brush my teeth now, so I really have to go because I'm gonna have cavities and I literally have a dentist appointment Tuesday and it's Sunday, so I actually have to go right now. So yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye. Make this here with all the ice on in the booth. At the gate outside, when they pull up, they give me loose. Yeah, jump.